A brief excerpt from the subtype program of people born on June 7th of leap years or June 8th of common years. Information is presented using women as an example and is selectively taken from the catalog of human population. This woman is very flexible, and this quality manifests in all the factors. In the intellectual factor, she can react flexibly to manifestations of her opponents. And in the environmental factor, she can flexibly adjust to any life situations and circumstances. Even though she is very set on her own position, it does not affect the quality of flexibility when she considers other people's points of view. Special qualities help this woman demonstrate flexibility when adjusting to a changing situation. Firstly, she seeks to capture the essence, always and everywhere. And secondly, she knows how to look at a situation or a subject from the position of an external, outside observer. In order to get the complete picture, to understand what is happening correctly, this woman has the ability to distance herself for a while and look at a situation from above, from the side, from a distance, with complete detachment. Considered person, as if stand still for some time and with calmness of a sphinx, observes ongoing processes. Under such circumstances, she is somewhat reminiscent of a doctor who is conducting the initial examination of a patient. Very politely, impartially, with a faraway look, listening closely, asking questions, and observing in order to diagnose the disease and determine treatment tactics. When analyzing a situation, this woman is always very interested in the question of time. When did it happen? This abstraction and calm, thoughtful observation help her understand the essence of what attracted her attention, be it the subject of study or some interest or something else. And having understood it, she flexibly adjusts to the situation, subject, or circumstances. However, flexibility as a personal quality does not mean that this person is spineless. On the contrary, her inner core is very strong. It is so strong that under pressure, it allows her not to break, but to bend. Being able to resist very well, this woman firmly stands her ground. She is ready to defend her opinion, her point of view. She is capable of challenging someone else's opinion very energetically and with arguments. During any attempts to influence her too roughly, she gives a decisive rebuff, and she is capable of whipping with words, so to speak, very strongly, because she has a very sharp tongue. By nature, this woman is very independent and defends her independence. In this sense, she is untamable, like a cat that always walks by itself. This woman is a born leader, chief, head, initiator, and instigator. She has a peculiarity. She always pre-calculates her actions, like where to lead the troops. Therefore, for her, intellect occupies the primary place. It is possible to say that for her, intellect is king and god. This lady makes clear emphasis on her head, her intellectual skills and abilities, and tries to develop them to the maximum. For this, she does not save time and efforts. She is ready to work hard and study. At any age, she is not ashamed to admit that there are still things she does not know and does not understand. She is not ashamed to ask knowledgeable people questions, and is always ready to sit behind a desk and become a student, as if she's saying, "I'm ready to learn, teach me." She has a peculiarity. When it's necessary to develop new knowledge and skills, she is capable of making an impressive leap forward in their acquisition, and at the shortest possible time by the means of hard work and sometimes inhuman efforts. As a child, she might show great potential and even be considered a child prodigy. Really having many potential talents, this woman is inclined to appreciate talent itself. In this sense, all of her activities and her sphere of communication are subject to one rule. They must bring pleasure, be interesting, and directed at further personal development. While the people must be unusual, extraordinary, and talented in something. This woman considers talent the guiding star of a person, which he or she must follow. This woman thinks that on the way to realization of abilities implanted in a person by nature, there can be many difficulties, setbacks, and sorrows. But hardships and failures must not make one stray from the path directed at self-realization, self-development, and maximum self-actualization. This woman considers fulfillment of destiny the main task of each person, and has great respect for people who achieved something in their lives through self-realization. If you enjoyed the brief overview and would like to get a complete description of this or any other person, you can do so at www.humanpopulationacademy.org.